was the biggest pteranoid you've ever seen. Big as a Star Cruiser and packing twice as much firepower. There was no escape. He was coming right at me. Closer, closer. Oh, what am I gonna do, right? Closer, even closer. Click, click, my blaster jam.
No way. What happened next?
Yes, go on. We're all riveted.
So, this is the mighty Q-Force I've heard so much about. Pathetic! I could obliterate the lot of you, and they wouldn't even mention it in Supervillain Weekly.
True, sir, but you'll have done the fashion world an enormous service.
And as for you, Agent Clank, I have far grander plans for you. All right, Lawrence, you can turn it off now.
Oh, may I, sir? What a treat.
Al, come in!
Yellow.
Someone just transmitted a hologram onto the ship. I need to know where the signal came from.
Let's see. Backtracing the signal. Six-path alpha key encryption? Amateurs. I got it. It came from a facility on Planet Dax. Accessing their computer files.
Planet Dax?
Aha! I found something suspicious. Patching it through now.
Tonight, we take a journey inside the enigmatic mind of our galaxy's foremost evil genius, Dr. Nefarious. We'll take a tour of this sacred facility on Planet Dax, home to some of the galaxy's most insidious superweapons, including the dreaded Rainbow Afrolyzer. Dr. Nefarious, we've all enjoyed your past work, but how do you respond to critics who say your latest galactic schemes are just more of the same?
I will annihilate them!
Lawrence, tell us a bit about this top-secret superweapon being constructed on Planet Dax.
Well, super is such a strong word. For that matter, weapon may be a tad overdoing it. We do, however, have a lovely view of the ocean at sunset.
Is Dr. Nefarious poised on the brink of galactic domination, or is this superweapon just the latest in a series of maniacal pipe dreams? Stay tuned for more from Supervillain Weekly.
I always thought that guy sounded a bit like Kermit the Frog.
Whatever Nefarious is doing on Dax, it can't be good.
We'll check it out.
You're welcome.
Kermit the Frog?
Hmm.
I was going to try to do a Kermit the Frog voice, but I can't.
Yeah.
Kermit the Frog here.
That's kind of close.
Yeah, that was quite good, actually.
Thank you. Oh, hey,
so,
Helga.
You've come back to displace my training course once again,
Actually, yes. We were hoping we could just pick up the
yes.
gadgets. We have a spaceship to catch.
Yes.
You slackers are always yes. looking for the easy way out.
Yes, yes.
Then you can pass the course, you can have the device.
Okay, cool. I can have the device. Wait. Oh, but she doesn't actually give it to me unless I do her training course, which is actually kind
of
stupid.
Which is a bit of a throwback to the first game.
Yeah, we already know how to use these particular tools because the Hypershot combines the Dynamo and the Hookshot.
I'm sorry, I'm sorry, the what? The Hookshot and
Dynamo.
The what? What did you say?
Dynamo.
Dynamo.
I said Dynamo, shut up.
You said Dynamo.
I did no such thing.
You said yes, you did, don't you lie.
Anyway, so this is the hacker, I believe that's what they call it.
Or is it the hacker?
The infiltrator? No, the infiltrator was the first game. Mm-hmm. The hacker. Shut up, Al. Do not make fun of my accent.
Sorry, your accent.
You're a dick.
Or is it a dyke?
No, it's definitely not a dyke. It's definitely not a dyke, Al. That's something else entirely.
Mm-hmm.
That's a woman in nice shoes standing by the river.
What?
Don't worry about
it. A woman in nice shoes standing by the river. What if why do her shoes have to be nice?
It's because it's supposed to be like, oh, it's a lesbian, but like also a dike, which is a thing, a river thing,
mm-hmm.
like a dam or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Don't worry about it. It's an old family joke. Don't pick it apart too hard, there, Hal.
What are you about to call me? You better
Tal. Hi, Tal. How's it going, Tal? How are you?
I thought you were
going
to call me, like, Terry or something.
I'm just going to replace the first letter of your name repeatedly. Because I did that in the previous episode with Cal. So I'm just going to do that every episode. You have a new name every episode.
Yay.
This time it's Tal. Also, there's a skill point here. Mm-hmm.
You got to do it under a certain time.
Under 50 seconds. Unfortunately, it's actually impossible to do the first time through because it also counts for your time when you're doing the hacker games.
Yeah, but once you go back and do it again, you don't have to do the hacker again.
Games are already, all the doors are already open, so it's impossible to do the first time, so you have to do it a second time, which is really horseshit, actually, if you really think about it. So, yeah. Anyway, I love the Dynamo.
Yeah.
It's my favorite weapon in the previous game.
Mm.
It's also not a weapon.
And I like the Hawk Shoot.
The Hawk Shoot. The Hawk Shoot.
Love me a Hawk Shoot.
Man. I'm having a Hawk Shoot right now, man. It sounds kind of like a southern slang for having a good time.
Yeah.
Like, oh, we're going to go out and have a Hawk Shoot tonight.
I thought you were going to say it sounds like southern slang for like a really messy, like, shit.
Well, no, think about it, though. It's like you go out and you shoot a hawk. That sounds like a good time, right?
What the hell's a hawk?
In the south. A bird, Hal.
Is it? Oh, a hawk.
Oh, you were thinking H-O-K or H-O-C-K.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. No, I was talking about a hawk, or as you call it, a hawk.
Hawk.
A hawk.
Because, you know, it's... Yeah, that's it. Yeah, grab that red thing.
Listen, Hal, they don't have hawks in England anyway.
Oh, it sounds really... You sounded really Boston-y when you tried to say that.
Yeah, it was really Boston-y. Hawks! Go Seahawks! Which somebody from Boston would never say.
Why, where are the Seahawks? Oh, Seahawks is Seattle, isn't it?
Yeah. And Boston would be the Patriots.
Yeah.
They were in the Super Bowl together against each other.
They were?
A couple years ago. Or last year, actually.
I remember.
Which is pretty cool.
Oh, hey, look, a titanium bolt.
Yeah, okay, I got a titanium bolt for doing that. Mm. But then I don't get the skill point, which is kind of, again, horseshit.
Yeah, but you've got to do it in less than 50 seconds, so that's, a minute.
Oh, no, it's a minute. I see what you're saying.
Yeah.
I'm so cocky, and also a wet noodle, and also a pansy.
Yep,
I'm a cocky pansy wet noodle.
You're a cocky noodle.
All right, here we go, Hal. Here we go. Are you ready? Are you ready for intense training?
You're a wet. You're a wet coxie.
A wet coxie?
Yeah.
What's a coxie?
I don't. It's a combination of a wet noodle, a pansy, and a wet and someone who's cocky.
No, no, no! Fuck! Get up there, you whore!
Yeah, yeah. Jump up that wall. Nailed it.
Get up there, you wet noodle. I feel like I'm doing this really badly. I feel like I could be going way faster than I am.
Oh yeah, definitely. Almost definitely.
Oh, shut up! Don't agree with that. I thought you were my friend, Hal.
We've been over this.
You're not my friend?
We're friends, but in a very loose sense of the word. Yeah, you failed that. Well done.
Wait, did I really?
Yeah, you did. Well, you didn't get the skill point, did you?
I guess I didn't get the skill point.
You lost a couple of
no!
seconds.
No!
You've got to do it flawlessly.
Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
Yeah, that's it. Missed that platform.
I'm just gonna cut to the end of this thing. I don't want to show this again.
No, you do it. Just fucking do it. Stop being a wet noodle.
What? I'm not being a wet noodle. I'm being a regular noodle. No wetness here. Regular dry noodle.
Ew.
Yeah, that actually doesn't sound very pleasant, does it?
No.
It sounds actually wet noodles don't sound that bad.
Well, I mean, normal noodles are wet.
Well, no, normal noodles are dry until you make them wet.
Well, that's what I mean. You don't eat dry noodles, do you?
Like so many other things.
Ugh. Fuck.
What?
Things are dry until you...
Things are dry until you make them wet. Like, that's a fact.
And then you... And then you eat them. Nice.
I can't put this in the episode.
That's what you're talking about. I'm talking
Did
about...
I get it?
No, you didn't.
What? You... I feel like I'm doing this in time, though.
No, you lost a
couple... I must have gotten
You lost a couple of seconds then at that weird barrier bit.
No, I'm... No! No!
Come on. You can do it again. Keep doing it.
Shit!
As I said, you got to do it flawlessly. That's the spirit. That's more like it.
Oh, fuck. I almost fucked up.
Well.
I actually did. Technically, I
That's
technically
it. Hit that barrier. Oh, my God.
Yeah. I'm going very slow again.
Yeah, you've fucked it this time. Almost
Shit.
Definitely.
Also, my camera keeps going in, like, a weird angle there. At that exact spot every single time. What? It didn't work for the next one!
Nailed it. Because you went off at a jointy angle.
I didn't walk off at a jointy angle!
No, you hookshotted off on a jointy angle. Nailed it. Fucking hookshot target. Got fucking greedy. That was brilliant. It's like it knew you were trying
to get over there without. Fuck! Fuck! Shit! Ass!
I love the way when he hits the ground, he just carries on falling and just spins. It's brilliant. And you got this. You got this.
Do I?
No.
Not so sure at this point.
There you go. That's it.
Fuck!
Yep. Yeah, this is looking good.
Oh my god, the fucking camera always goes weird there.
Yeah.
I'm not even touching the camera stick. What? It didn't work! What? Oh my god, it didn't work! What
no,
the
it
fuck?
Did, it did, it did, it did, it did. Keep going, keep going.
What the shit? That was okay. Fuck me! Fuck!
You got it.
Oh, oh my god,
wrong
god.
Jump! Wrong.
Oh, somehow I got it. I don't know what's wrong. Why, hell? That was amazing, though. That was funny.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I can't do the... There we go. Jesus, just do the long jump, man. All right, so what am I doing next? I guess I'm going to Planet Dax.
Yeah.
Which I'm going to do on the next session. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Ratchet & Clank. My name is Josh Jepson.
Well, Ratchet & Clank, what? You missed out. You missed out the subtitle.
Ratchet & Clank 3, up your arsenal.
You got to be specific on these, man. Don't you be slacking.
Okay.
Yep, that's why I'm here. Keep you in shape. I'm Hal Diamond.
See you guys in the next one.
I'm Hal Diamond. I'm Hal Diamond. What's going on?
Quark activated the auto-destruct sequence.
That was brilliant.
What a great way to end this.